Hello everyone and greetings! Welcome back to Heroes of Might and Magic 5. Tribes of the East, and we're playing scenarios. Yeah, we were... Oh, we're already in a game. We were doing some Stronghold stuff, weren't we? If I remember correctly, the ships arrived like month 4? Question mark? I think it's 4. We'll see soon enough, I think. So yeah, my guy is doing his stuff. And we have some heroes running about who can actually defend. Hold the keep for now. That's nice. Alright. So this guy... Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... 9. 22 is like the earliest I can get it if I go all out like this. Let's see if we can manage to do it. So there's some moderate fight going on here, and there's nothing left in the turn, so... And there was a hero we spotted over here. Wonder where he's going. Might be going for the city. Which is not optimal. Alright, so there's a... crystal mine over here. That's nice. I don't know what's over there. Maybe nothing. Over here is a moonblade. This guy is... Wait, pick this up. And then you can pick this up. Well, actually, maybe not. Nah, you should probably get back in the city here. Let's focus on building this thing up a little bit. I kind of want to have walls in here, I think. Yeah. I can hire a hero whenever. So that's good. I have some troops at my disposal. Lots. Could be tricky, that fight. 6k income, eh? I guess I could go with war cries, but... Yeah, I mean, I'll have to get these eventually. Let's see what I need for a level. Require level 6. Okay, what are the cheap? So this guy can't even get it. That's what I wanted to know. Pretty sure this guy will land here. Because this thing is undefended. Oh no, he's going over here. Alright. That works. In that case, I can easily pick this up. Go for defense. We have this thing visited. Alright, let's get back in there. We're pursuing these. Oh, you actually lost one of these, okay. Well then. Let's charge. Lots of losses. I don't really have a good walling option here. Anywhere, actually. Let's do it like this. Alright. This guy can reach. That's no good. No good morale on this one. Okay, this I can do. Sure. Let's sacrifice these warriors I just got. Oh no, they'll go for these. Alright. Alright, this thing is strong, so let's powerful blow this one up. This can't really do a thing. Oh, name it for the warriors. Yikes. They're killing a lot of them. Slow on this. Oh, they're hating on these. Nice. Don't think I really need to use anything else here. Just go for these. Let's start killing these things off. That's 60 of them. This thing should be in range. Yep. No need to do this. Let's go for these. Right, these shamans are just wrecking face here. Nice, good job. Recruitment is needed. Let's pick it up. Oh, there's more in there. Huh. I'll continue building this city, I think. Oh, gold though. I kinda want these things built before a hero comes. You can start building walls here. Nice. Right, so there's a lot of gold here which I can use, so it's nice. Let's see what this guy. Oh, there's another guy coming. Okay, this guy is landing over here, that's fine. This guy should be able to defend. There's three orange heroes incoming. Okay, let's get these shaman in there. Five defense, eh? Well, let's keep the defense. Pick up all the gold. Yeah. All right. Decent stats. The extra knowledge is very helpful too. Might be something down here. I really don't know. But I don't think I will. I'd rather just go over here and capture another city. Let's build Blood Rage ability or Cyclops. Probably Cyclops. Let's get that production going here. Okay, there's a blue hero coming who has nothing. Yeah, this guy landed. And that guy landed. So this guy can reach in one turn. Okay, this guy. Probably two. Well, this guy already has some stuff. So let's instead build a hero over here. You're hired. Getting bigger walls. You're weak. What do you have? Absolutely nothing. Well, a few of these. Oh my god, you're slow. Right. It's not their native terrain, so they have a slight edge, but we went back in. This guy isn't though. He's not kidding around. That's fine. Weak of the chin, really. Probably focus on this city here. So let's see. No way I can afford all of it. Let's get. For city defense, these might be better though. Well, I should probably still hold on to these for now. These things have regeneration, so let's get them in. Let's see if that guy comes for me. I can still build something here, it's probably this thing, yeah. Well, you can keep these centaurs. You know, let's be slow here. This thing might land over here and take mines, but I don't think I can do anything about it. Yeah, they're definitely gonna land here and be like general annoyances. See, he's running? Welcome to this map, where everyone has fun. Fun time. Well, I can't really let that guy run about. Okay. See what I can do. That's fun. You could pick up attack, I suppose. Yep. Right, so this guy's defeated. That's one hero gone. Pretty much lost all of these, but that's okay. That's nice. That's a very good pickup. So the city should be safe too, I think. Yeah. There's like a guy with an enormous army running about. I think it's fine. This guy has nothing. How about this blue guy that just showed up? Nothing. You know what? You're so close. Let's get rid of you. Sure. Okay, I want that map. And I'm just gonna visit all this stuff again. For you. There you go. Nice war cry for you. This city will need some build up, I suppose. Yeah, I want as many slayers as I can get, really. Four of this. Man, I wouldn't mind a sexton at the moment. Another hero over there to the right. It's over here. Pack of these things. Still need to find the Cup of Thunder, I suppose. So it's definitely this stuff I'm short on here. I think I should get these. Yeah, let's just get them. It's basically all these guys need at the moment. Perhaps I should land there and see what's up. Might be a waste of time though. That guy is landing for sure. That's fine. Nah, I should really be going for the cities here. Oh, my ear's slow. So I can get these guys, that's nice. These guys can be upgraded in here. And 3, 2, 1, there he is. Guy with a few dudes. Taking my mines. I should be able to take this, but probably won't make it. Well, I will make this, but that's about all. Should probably scare that guy away, I think. Let's just take a little of these and maybe some goblins. Some warriors. Let's see what I have left, really. Oh wait, I should upgrade these. Okay. Let's first see what I can build here. I can build these. So whatever I have left, I will spend here. Let's get some shaman in there and as many goblins as I can. Alright, she can get some experience. Let's start with this, sure. I can get this guy, that's good. So let's get all these disrupting elements out of here. I kind of don't I only want to do like important targets with this guy, really. What do you have? Well, you're back in the boat for sure. Oh, I could even check out what else is there. So let's get this guy out of here. Bye bye. Well, he had a freaking artifact on him too. I have archery, yeah. You tell him. Hope he built something in here. It'd be great. It's something to say, by the way, as well, to buy these war machines while I'm here with this guy here. You know what? I don't think I'm fine like this. Oh, he has nothing. So we had the strong heroes. So far, I've only seen the annoying heroes. So take this thing. Don't need aura swiftness. Need battle elation. So picking this. So what did you build in here? They got these. That's nice. I think it might be time to upgrade these things. Well, also walls. Warriors is also an option. 24 warriors. I have so many goblins, I really have to get these in here. Of course, going for the trappers. Since these are trappers, they might go. Did you really have to go that way around? Oh, there's a thing I can use here. Let's have Hagash in here. Sure, Hagash, you're higher. Whatever he gets, the troops he keeps, so these things are all his. Alright, nice. So now I can see the guys coming from that side. Yes, let's get some extra of this. Now I'm out of war and I have a 100 wood here. I don't really have any money though, so no point really converting any of this stuff. 2 spell power, wow. Alright. Oh, there's a memory mentor here. Huh. Interesting. I think that might be a good idea. See what comes up. I want to get up here though, to the top right. Because I'm pretty sure there is a cartographer there. So that my guys die on that once. It was a sad day. He's a nearly free, so. Well, not nearly free, but affordable. I don't think I need to lose any of these things. Positioning is fine. You start with quite some energy there. Here, have a haste. dagger can pretty much destroy anything. It's like no way this guy is gonna lose any. Oh, excruciating. Let's try that again. Excruciating strike work. Yeah, join me. No, that will kill you. Something good in here? No. Chin. I guess this says where this port key. How am I saying? This thing is. Yeah, there's a blue boat. It's that guy again. The infinite loop of heroes. Oh, there it is. Okay. Sure. So sulfur income 2 here. Eh. Okay, you are fine in here. Well, sure. Oh god, I have so many freaking wyverns. The worst part is that they don't even get rage. So it's pretty much dead weight. So that island is taken too. I'm like in a serious pickle here, because I want logistics really bad. I think I'll pick it up. It's going to be an absolute disaster if I don't pick that up. I got some extra knowledge. I'm pretty sure I don't want extra knowledge for one minus one defense. Well, actually, I'm at 12. I suppose that's fine. Why are you so slow, Cognac? You disappoint me. Okay, let's get over there. no. No. Let's build this up. Probably walls first. It's priority here. Let's get like 7, see what else we can get. Nothing in the main city. And then the goblin slums or this, but yeah, this guy can get him. Level 2. Okay. Okay, there's that guy coming. This guy can reach, yeah, he can reach. You don't even have to fight these guys in their own homes, so it's nice. Oh, you just got upgraded, so let's gonna get some of you in there, some of you in there. I suppose you can just go with this, it's fine. Oh, and let's split it up. Let's get you all these beautiful artifacts. Yeah, lightning based spells. This is gonna be so handy. No idea. Yoink. Get out of here. Oh, this guy is not kidding around. Let's get rid of some of this. I need to get that boat, I need to get on water. Alright. So Havez, how do you match up to my main hero? Low. Okay. See where he goes for this city apparently. This guy's coming for this city down here. Oh no, he's coming over there. Freaking Nabiros. Let's go troops first at the moment. suppose I'll upgrade the goblins, sure. Right. This is visitors again. Get back in there. There you go. That city should be able to defend itself just fine. Let's see what this guy is doing. There's not a guy coming. Okay, this guy is going for that city. Which will be a difficult fight, actually. Let's first see what we can hire here. Defile magic game. I think I'd rather have the trappers though. Okay. Can't afford all of it. So I have to do it with shitty walls, basically. Oh, I can afford all of it. Nice. Split these up for more slows. I'm not a big fan of the throng of things he has in there. Am I wrong? I thought there was a thing over here. Maybe it's like all the way to the right. We'll see. I can still afford something in here. Okay, so battle cries obtained. This guy's over there. I should go after him. Let's not let this guy get out. He can reach in 2 turns. Nice. So what you gonna do? You're probably gonna go back in this in the thing, aren't you? It's a victory. Well, look at this. Let's see if we can do better. Well, hello there. Inside Out. No, I have not seen Inside Out. I do want to watch it at some point, I think, though. So I might be looking for that, yes. Definitely. Oh my freaking god. I think I actually have to get out with these things. Yeah. Let's see if you can hurt these things. Alright. Guess that's the place you want to be. No, I want to slow these things. Especially this big stack over there. Maybe I made a nice line for these guys. That's something I often tend to. Ah, my frick. Weakness and cleansing, eh? Still haze this thing up. Slow these up. Alright, what level is this hero? Level 1. That might be problematic. A wee bit. Sure, hit this. This thing is gonna be an issue though. Let's see if we can lure something over here. Yep. This guy's gonna charge in here. It's fine. Yeah. For sure. You're out of haste. Start to keep hitting this thing. Let's move over here. This guy, well, I can get to my goblins, but they can get out in time. It's time to move out. Let's see what he's shooting at. Really? Well, sure, actually. Gonna lose some of these. Yeah. Might as well just get on it. Start killing these things. Two of these. Alright, it's these guys gone. Yeah, let's get these things out of here. Oh, he could hit. Sure. Two of these remain. Okay. Nice! Well, hello there. Yeah, that guy gained a level. That's nice. You don't have to run, you just have to defend here. Sure. Oh, he didn't go back in. Alright. He gets battle elation. This is everything, get the bonus from the extra stuff here. Well, he already proven he can reach all this stuff. Okay. So Jehora is over there doing something. Okay. Delicious treasure. You see, I was right. There's a cartographer over here. All these things need ore. Well, shamans can be built here. Sure. Actually need some gems, surprisingly. This looks like a cup, doesn't it? There we go, now we can see pretty much all the stuff that's going on here. So this is just a loose island. So I have three cities. How strong are you? Moderate only. I should be able to deal with this. See what's in these chests. Let's see if we can do it legitly. I haven't managed to do that yet. Well, still these things. Anything that, yeah, let's just get these things in there. Still need 5 more in. Let's just keep keep building this city up to the max here. Alright, so Elaine is incoming again. Right. So if you look around, you can see three things that are distinctly cup-shaped. This thing, and this thing. The rest is just blobs. So I guess it's on one of these islands. Alright. That's safe just to avoid losing a billion troops here. Alright, I reached it. Good job. Oh, you're gonna do that, are you? Oh no, she didn't land. Wait, where'd she go? Here, oh, okay, she's just blind. This thing is built up least. I need more of these things too. The more I have of these, the merrier I am. Oh my god. Okay. Not a big fan, but I think there's a better way to do this. Right, let's slow this thing down here. Yeah, sure. If you have a chance to kill it, kill it. Two extra morale, yeah. Sure. To haste this thing up quickly. Care of that. Well, all these things died there. I can sack some goblins. What's the game? Not much. Alright, this should be okay. Okay. Battle elation. Yes, please. Okay. Ah, oh, nice. It's gold.
Why can't spirit be more helpful?
What was artifacts in there too?
Why can't spirit be more helpful?
Well then, two spell power or extra attack. Oh, you know what? Some spell power is decent. It reduces their spell power. Makes all these heroes pretty weak, really. I guess it's not here, is my guess. Okay, that guy came out. So I guess he's going for him again. Not this guy, it's this guy. Let's once again split up these things. Oh, he doesn't have, shit, doesn't have that much. So this city needs some love. Well, sure, I'll take that. Oh, I actually have quite some troops in here I can just get. Alright, let's wait for this guy to land before I buy anything. Are you gonna say what I hear? Yeah.
Spirit be more helpful?
What? How is this not helpful? Look at this! He just fed me. Oh, I already got one of these, right? Yeah, I already had one of these. But still, he fed me like other stuff. Let's see the item he gave me. Oh, the dragon eye ring, I guess. Well, there's only one shooter in the Stronghold army, so. Yep, there she is. That guy went back in the ship. I mean, there's not much going on. Ah, what? You can't reach. What? Last time you could? Oh no, wait, Well, no, last time she could, right? Curious. Alright. Let's get this. Well, now you're a visiting hero, grats. It's all this stuff. And yeah, let's get these things in here, sure. We were going for the power kai, I think. Oh no, we were last time at least. Bye bye. See ya. Battle frenzy, get in there. Good job, took your whole turn. Suppose she'd get over here. Alright. You could see what's on these islands, I can't remember. I do remember that this guy is slow as hell. Well, maybe we can intercept this wizard here. We'll see. Maybe if they put enough boats down, they can't really take anything. Be great. Some statups over here. I think it might be good to pick this up. Oh my god, but these are decent. Yep! More mercury. I actually need ore pits. Guess who? Quite fair, isn't it? Let's go for this one here. Yeah. Let's see what's up. Oh, there's a city. Well, obviously this way then. Are you kidding me? This guy should easily be enough to deal with this. Yeah, you just get everything. Got that guy down easily. Let's split these up in two again. More slows. Meep. Error. Can't reach. This thing is unguarded. Okay. No shame running. Salane is a bit lost here. And the guy went back in the ship. Freaking Johora. Okay. Oh, something can be built here. Wyverns. Well, we're gonna have a lot of Wyverns. That's all we can do. Okay, kill this guy. Get out of my land. Sure, you get war machines. Maybe this thing will bring something good. Oh no, Orange did pick this up. Okay. Okay, that's nice. So this guy has 3 extra luck. So 4 cities? That's quite a lot actually. Yep, start getting ranged stuff in here. Can get 2 more heroes. We'll see if that will be necessary. Oh, this is definitely necessary though. Oh, there's a gem mine, which I want because I don't have any gem income at the moment. A vault of the mages, what's down here? Some extra experience stuff. Guarded by a pack. Ugh. Can't say I'm a big fan. Oh boy. Well, let's continue building this city up. This prio here. Let's keep getting troops. I'm not gonna like that fight. Do you have to burrow for the cup though? I didn't think you do. I thought you just had to Alright, slow this guy down immediately. Get down there. You get like in his face. Start shooting. You'd be an annoyance to this guy. This is gonna hurt. Bye bye. Oh my god. And good morale too. Yeah, why not? Rallying Criders. You should absorb some damage. Alright, let's go for it. Actually, you just died. Alright, I guess you just died then. Thought it was your speciality. It's not showing. Oh wow, I killed way fewer than I thought I would. Yeah, I just walked this guy off. Sack some of these. I reckon I should start work on these. They will get slowed in time, yeah. Alright. Why do you hurt so much? For both of these, but just kill this off. Ace these guys up. Let's go kill these guys. Oh well, maybe he's gonna kill some goblins then. That's, I'm fine with this. No, he went for these guys, okay. Yoink! No, I think you have to get it by the Cup of Thunderbird opening these chests up you see on these islands. Also, this guy needs some help. Like, seriously, needs some extra troops. I think I'll have this guy ferry some troops over, because that guy is just like running about doing nothing. Ah, I can get a castle somewhere now. Anyway, let's get this stuff in here. Can you afford everything? Hold on, do I need to upgrade anything? Yeah, you. I don't think I can afford all of this. What kind of warriors am I looking for here? I think I'll take the tough guys. These things might like look good, because they have like assault, which has a chance to double up, but this guy has fierce retaliation. Well, no, he's like 8 more hit points. This seems a lot quicker, though. Well, mostly offensive anyway, right? Curious. So, cannot afford all of this. So, let's get the stuff that's most important. Don't have any of these. Well then, as well not use these then. Yeah. Okay. Ah, snap! I should have waited for me to pick all this stuff up. That's fine. Still need to hire a hero for that other castle too. This one down here. I'm busy up until like month 4. So one more month and then it's game time. It's time. Maybe it's the end of month 4. I seriously cannot remember. I do remember is that you are slow as hell. Because now I have a lot more gold, so sure. I can even upgrade these. Well, I can't really afford anything with it, but sure. I tend to go for these, I think. This thing does more damage, but this thing is quicker. Both have a shoot attack, which is pretty bad. Big penalty to it. Actually, you can be inside the city, really. And I can still build the goblin thing here. Nice! That lets me get more gold next turn. Do warmongers have taunt? Is that it? Alright. Probably works the same as the stuff with soldiers luck here, so. Let's see how good it is. Oh my god, this guy is like a beast. He has like all the good stuff. Let's see. Let's put this on. Still not close. Not a big fan. So basically the only thing I've left is this small nonsense here. So I really should be getting these upgraded this upgraded stuff in. Over to his side here. Well, I can't afford everything. The thing is, let's first build something in this city. Yeah. And then we can hire whatever we have left. Let's see, I have 7 of these. Let's see. Can't get it up all the way up there. Alright, this guy can move over here. I suppose this guy can defend this fort here, really. I'll just hire a new hero to defend this fort if that's needed. Yeah. That's how we're gonna do it. And you had to miss that one by one step, didn't you? Yeah, I agree, Red Fury. That's the main issue I have with that guy. The Christian attack is also friendly fire. So it's gonna hurt a lot. Well, if they're going to join for free, might as well. Drop my join me. Be my friend. So I can build a castle on one of these things. And this thing for sure. Nice. So that gives me. Oh, I can even build some more. Nice. Okay, how about you? Same thing. Alright, let's focus on my second built city then. That's this thing. Alright. So picking up the crystal mine here is fine. Oh, look at this! This experience for me. Join me. You didn't join me at all. Define guidance is needed, so pick it up. Sure. Waste your turn. Let's get the weak walls. +6. Okay, so that guy's coming. He's moderate for even this guy, so it's gonna be fun. Thank you. Nice ore. Alright, let's get rid of you. Oh, that actually gave me 4k. Wasn't lying. Okay. Yeah, sure. I think pathfinding is fine. And guess who's not getting in the boat in time? Oh well. Yep. What do I need, like? What do I need for this? 3 stone. Oh, do I really need that? Not really. But I built like something up in here instead, I think. Oh, this thing costs so much. 15. Or 10. This thing is only 5. Okay, sure. Do they have a marketplace in another city? Is it just expensive today? Right. How do you match up to this guy? Moderate. Curious. Keep building the walls. All right. This guy's definitely gonna land on this island here. Trade all the stuff over. You'll be weak for a bit. Sorry. We keep this. Keep these. There we go. Nice. This guy can get on here, then get in here. The city will get a defender. Let's first have the guy land here. Right, that's nice. Okay, let's head for the other cup here. I have sincere doubt that it's this one, but... Okay, this is the quickest way. Is there anything on the way? Yeah, a little bit of flotsam. Oh, you're almost there. Orange seems to have given up. Oh, the AI mod's killing your stuff, is it? Oh well. Oh, whoa, whoa. You what?
Not so far now.
Yeah! This is a puppet master. That guy had some good freaking stuff on him, this was the footman, I said. But that's quicker. Well, sure, I suppose. Let's get this up. Okay, we should probably hire some guy in here. What's your speciality? You're like quick, right? You're like the speedy one. Yeah, you're the speedy one. You're the warrior one. What kind of stuff do you have? You have logistics, obviously. You have war machines. I like war machines. Let's have this guy. And we'll get him some war machines. You can sit in here with your 20 war models. What's he doing? Maybe he's going for this hero because he's level 7. Oh, he's allowed because that means it's more dangerous. I might have... Alright, so there's a good chance the cop is here. Well, I mean, if I can believe this guy, it's almost sure he is here. Let's do it the proper way. Can't get this thing. Battle warriors, sure. Well, if it's not here. Well, no, it has to be here. There's a little stuff in the top there. Yeah, four warriors. Let's say keep getting some stuff in here, shall we? Alright. You're like level zero, so. You're level zero. Well, level six. What do I need? You need level 6, so you can actually use this. World of the Chief, okay. Alright, where are you gonna land? Lane. Oh, a fight I cannot skip. This positioning is worthless. Let's speed some stuff up. You want to be here. These guys want to be here. The goblins can be in the back. And over here, I mean. Cyclops over here. Baka over there. Alright. Slow this thing up. Well, to be honest, I think it's just better to move one forward here. Set snares over there. Start killing some of these things. Haste yourself. Yeah, haste yourself. Yeah, have a goblin. Yeah, nothing. I think it's fine to move in. Nine, okay. How much are you gonna kill? Like 20? 30 freaking five? Freaking hell. Closer here. This guy just said, ah, my. Is he a slowed, right? No, it's just weakened. Go for this. ~190 on this. Pretty fine on this stack here. Yeah, you can attack this. You can actually kill like 12 of them. Well, the assault would have procced, I suppose, but it didn't. I should rest my guys. Could have rest some of these. Mistake! What's the worst that can happen? I'm so dead, ain't I? How many? Can you have some more, please? I'd like some more. It's not enough. I probably have to haste this thing here. This guy is just gonna have to destroy these things. Right, let's start the fun. Alright, let's get some fire in there. Let's blood you up. So only this 40 stack here is oh great, this guy oh my god. Yeah. Oh, ouch. Ouch. Probably haste you up, because this guy is gonna take a lot of losses here. Alright, that's that guy gone here. You can get into him. That's the big stack. Alright. Kill four of young guys, I mean, why not? I guess the goblin started walking, so this guy starts walking. Alright, we did it. Let's give you some more absorption here. I might lose a few. Ouch.
Thanks to Father Sky, the orcs will call down storms upon the Falcon Knights.
Did we won? Did I win? Did we won?
Knights will stay away now. These islands are orc islands.
All these artifacts.
Here orcs live, raise young, die. Now orcs choose orc fights. Orcs choose orc enemy. Orcs choose orc fate.
All right. Well, I guess we did it, boys. We did it. Somehow I managed to pull through, but that's not how I did it last time. Last time I just went full ham, killed all their towns, and just fought them head on with the ultimate. You know what? I didn't even check what my thing was. What if we? It's had a cup of thunder, right? Maybe I should show this. Might be fun. Let's see. So this is like a little bonus, I suppose. Okay, let's see. So this guy that's challenging over here, right? So I never went to. I didn't even go to any of these islands on this playthrough, as you can see. So none of that. Okay, so this is Kunyak here. He has a lot of goblins, not a lot of wyverns. He also has the alternative upgrade to the executioners and the sky dudes. And this is the guy that's coming. This guy pretty much has all the armies combined. I had all these islands over here, so these cities are all belong to me. This one too, of course. And there's like some guys standing over here. So suppose I should. It's getting far away. Okay. So here you go. Here you go. This is like the build I'm using here. So I don't have any of the Ring of Speed to have in the game. I wonder. I do have like this and this for reasons. I guess I can equip that. That's fine. There we go. We have absolute rage on this. I got the level 27, and I pretty much, as you can see, I got quite lucky here. And I got this, navigation and I did have a sextant. I thought I had a sextant too, but I picked up navigation, and that was a huge deal. Pretty much sped everything up quite a bit. And this thing had war machines for me instead of leadership, so yeah, that helped. It was a good one to pick up. So let's just you know what? This is like a little bonus here, I suppose. Let's see this guy attack the castle. Let's do castle siege with the ultimate, because it's funny. So let's hurry in here. This guy's there's some guy in here. Get over there. Also this guy shoots actually. Pick this up. Get in. Nice. Alright. I don't know. Let's see what we can build here. So yeah, I have all the important stuff really. Yeah. We could just I bought all the creatures too. This is basically with a fresh weeks of worth of a week's worth of troops. As you can see, I only have like some of these nomads, and they got absolutely hammered, like destroyed these guys. So let's just wait a few turns for this thing to get in my face. I took my say, it's fine, I'm just I only care for this fight that's incoming here. That might be funny. So let's see. I don't care. So I have to combat the hell out of this. Yeah, well done. Good job, you killed this defenseless hero, he's just standing over there. Maybe you should kill that one too. Yeah, nice. Good job. You have another goblin. Oh yeah, I can kill something. Say bye. This is the archer guy too. Say bye to these guys. Yeah, yes, 1k archers. Look at this. You should be going for me, right? I think. What's another strong hero? Who there is? I don't think so though, I think it was just that guy up there. Victoria with all good stuff. Alright. Come on, Blue. Yes! Almost there. These guys are afraid to take this city because of reasons. I didn't lose any of the academy towns, by the way, when I play this. Just the defense from these guys was enough. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Can you go already and kill my city? I guess I get another work of words of troops just for the hell of it. Come on. This guy's just killing all these heroes over here. I'll help you. Here's the city you have to kill. Okay, we can enlarge my army a little bit. I never upgraded these. Nice. This guy's lost the scavenger ability. It won't do much. It's fine. Come on. So this is the guy you basically get to fight. There we go. This is Dugal with his ridiculous amount of army. I'm using these guys instead of the other ones because it's funny. That's all there is really. I found it funny to work with these. As you can see, they're standing there being general annoyances. But so basically, this is not the way you're supposed to do it, because this stack here will wreck absolute faces here. So as you can see, you start with a ridiculous amount of rage on everything here. As you can see, 750. That's quite a lot. Yeah. Whatever, lose 16 of these things. I have Horde of Anger of the Horde, so I can kill like 200 of these things. So you didn't get to see all of this, but I thought, well, you know what, let's just play it out. Seems like fun. Gotta lose all these things because I forgot about the griffins. Whoops. Oh well. Yoink! He has magic resistance too. So that's just these things. These things are like ridiculous at this rage level. He gets like 3 attacks with an. I mean, 80 of these only could kill 4 of these. It's that ridiculous. Yoink! Oh, well, nice. You killed 15 guys. Stand on top of the body here. And I'm actually. This guy's just gonna move out. He can't even kill one of these. So yeah, this archer commander guy is pretty much gone. Forward. There's no way he can do enough here. Well, yeah, I mean, I remember this thing being harder though. That's why I didn't attack it immediately. I thought this thing was way harder than this. Yeah, finish these off. Or stop finishing these off, I should say. Let me just look at this. It's ridiculous. Hello! Oh, you lost half the stack. Let's try that again. Well, guess you're all gone. That's these stacks gone. And he keeps trying to attack this because it's probably saying that he kills one. But the rage absorption effect is ridiculous at the moment. Yeah, just go for these. Let's do another Hunger Horde's Anger on one of them. Probably these things. This guy's just yoink. Bye bye. He's gonna kill like 2 maybe? 3? 2. Yoink. Let's see if I can haste this thing past. I definitely cannot. I was thinking I could. Oh well. I don't know, just move forward. So yeah, that's these guys just wrecking faces here. And you can see, I mean, with this rage buff, it's ridiculous. This thing should be an absolute challenge, but as you can see, that's how you can hard-to-hard force it with the ultimate. I mean, also I have a lot more troops at month 4 because I had logistics. I picked it up quite early actually. Logistics with this I picked up quite early, and I could notice because I was already getting quite close to the 4th month, so the army you see here I would never have had in this other game I would be playing. So yeah. Anyway, it's just, I'm not going to play this out, of course. You just kill the heroes and you win. That's how it is. So let's just move on to the next one. Because I feel like playing some Necropolis, I think.